campus of Virginia Tech in Blacksburg, under the field direction of Thomas Chase and Emily Tucker. 330 strong, the spirit of Tech. Exhibition presentation for the 2024 Emerald Classic Invitational. We open this afternoon's performance with Superman, a segment of our traditional pregame show, and a tune that we play at the end of every home game in Lane Stadium. The Marching Virginians perform a new halftime show for every home game, totaling between 6 to 7 shows each season. We continue our performance with the music from one of our upcoming halftime shows that we will perform during the Virginia Tech versus Clemson game. This is music from the opener for our show entitled Dark Disney, which features the tunes Hellfire from the movie The Hunchback of Notre Dame and Anthem of Evil from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. Our next tune is the Marching Virginia Classic, being performed many times throughout the year. The band recently performed this piece at our first home game, where we also featured over 900 MV alumni as we celebrated our 50th anniversary of the band. This tune was arranged by our late staff arranger, James Kaczynski, who has written many of the pieces that you hear at Lane Stadium. Please enjoy the fiery arrangement of the classic guitar piece, Concierto de Aranjuez. We want to take a moment to let you greet some familiar faces. Of the many fantastic bands from the Commonwealth of Virginia in attendance this afternoon, here are some of your alumni. We are excited to have them as members of the Marching Virginians. We salute these special student musicians and we thank their band directors for the outstanding musicianship and professionalism that they bring to the Marching Virginians. The Marching Virginians are made up of students from every college on campus and represent nearly every major that Virginia Tech has to offer. Over a third of our members are engineering majors. The time commitment is very manageable and anyone can be a member of the band. We encourage everyone that decides to attend Virginia Tech to consider auditioning for the Marching Virginians, where you will make fantastic memories, lifelong friends, and perform at an incredibly high level. As exciting as halftime performances are, the MVs also take great pride in creating a big-time college game day atmosphere in the stands. We play a wide variety of music in-game to keep the excitement high for the Hokies. Our next tune is an example of one of those fan tunes. What started as a piece from our halftime show tribute to Metallica last season has now become a tradition that we play at each home game. We invite you to get on your feet, bang your heads, and jump to the music of Metallica. We'll be right back. We now wish to share with you a favorite tradition of Virginia Tech and Hokie fans everywhere as we proudly present our Super Sousaphone section in one of the greatest college band traditions in the land. Everyone at the Emerald Classic, let's do the Hokie Pokie. Performance. We want to take a moment to thank you for the opportunity to perform for you this afternoon. We hope you have enjoyed the sights and sounds that are the Marching Virginians. The Marching Virginians wish to extend our special thanks to Miss Jennifer Lewis and the Riverbend High School Band Parents Association for being such kind hosts and making our visit to your campus possible. And now, the Marching Virginians conclude our exhibition performance with a portion of our famous pregame show. During our pregame performance, the band marches a traditional style, facing all directions, while performing for 66,000 fans on all sides of the stadium. Please enjoy our pregame performance featuring Shenandoah and VPI Victory March.